Son of God, tell these stones to become bread.
It is written, man does not live on bread alone, but from every word that comes from the mouth of God.
If you are the Son of God, throw yourself down, for it is written, he will command his angels concerning you, and they will lift you up in their hands, so that you will not strike your foot against a stone.
It is also written, do not put the Lord your God to the test.
All this I give to you, if you will bow down and worship me.
Away from me, Satan, for it is written, worship the Lord your God and serve him only.